Yeah. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seed while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains. Restless dreams I wandered alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. With the halo of a street lamp, I turned my powers to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sun. Light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one dared disturb the sound. Fool said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell and echoed no one. People bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls and whispered.
I won't ever take you back. at Art Garfunkel. And if you've been here in the past couple nights, you'll also know that this group has been called many different names. It was, I believe, Thursday night when I first introduced them as Sheila and the Reisnerettes. And they called to me and they said, well, that seems to be a little plain. So last night I called them Wingnut and the Flywheels. And Sheila came up to me and she said, well, I sure don't like being called Wingnut. I kind of went up to her and I asked her, I said, well, what should I call you? And she said, well, I really don't care, but just think of a different name. So here they are, Sheila and the Three Stooges.
Thank you. You've been here the past few nights. Well, no other one here. Next is Lady Dawn in Love by Alabama. Here tonight to do it is Brad Kleist.
Thank you.
next song just happens to be the number one country song from the number one country record, performed by the top country performer, Randy Travis. And here tonight to do it is, all the way from Nashville, is Mr. Hee-Haw himself, Mark Mitchell. After a few minutes, and a few shows, they finally decided on a name. Well, since it's the last show, here's your first performance as the new band, Clyde. And the members of Clyde are Joel Purz on guitar. Kyle Rosenthal on bass guitar. And Andy Melky on drums. Tonight again to help him sing, Johnny B. Goode, Brad Price, and Bob Belkin.